blocking it from the three-point line. Darren Smith the other way. Smith gets it to go. Shire tried to save, and Belcour was able to collect it. Pan the three, Smith, and he knocks it.
Wasn't exactly a masterpiece, and you wouldn't have thought that Temple would be ranked. Yeah, but they're number 19 in the country, about to face number one in Kansas, upcoming January 2nd. Here comes Duke.
Yeah, his signature line that was suggested to him by former player Ala Abdelnaby. Smith off the glass.
Their focus on the defense, and that's what Jerome Allen wants to do. He wants to start from the basics, and that means getting them back to play. That pass, Penn providing none.
It's Patrick now getting into the paint. Rosen gets it.